Welcome to Study Room. This video is on Postal Manual Volume 5. Objective questions, 25 questions are there. This is very important topic for various departmental exams. If you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe it. It is free and all our new video will be available to you. Question number 1. A branch of RMS where closed bags are received and dispatched. Sorting of letter is not done in this unit. Mail agent or mail guard is in charge of this unit. Options A. Transit mail office. Option B. Mail office. Option C. Transit office. Option D. Mail exchange office.
The correct answer is option A. Transit mail office.
Question number 2. The officer in charge of the set of the sorting mail office is designated as option A. Head record officer. Option B. Sub record officer. Option C. Head sorting assistant. Option D. Mail agent. The correct answer is option C. Head sorting assistant. Question number 3. The mass mailing centers are now called as options A. Mass mailing center. Option B. Business post center. Option C. BNPL unit. Option D. General post office.
The correct answer is option B, Business Post Center.
Question number 4. X mail office located at railway stations are designated by the name of the station in the following manner. Options A. X mail office. Option B. X sorting office. Option C. X TMO. Option D. X RMS. X representative office name.
The correct answer is option D, X RMS.
Question number 5. Dash is a stationary office of Railway Mail Service where the work papers of the sections attached to it are prepared, checked and placed on record, and by which all forms, bags and stationery required for the use of those sections are supplied. Options A. Record office. Option B. Superintendent of RMS office. Option C. HSA office. Option D. Mail office.
The correct answer is option A. Record office.
Question number 6. The officer in charge of the set of transit mail office is designated as option A. Head record officer. Option B. Sub record officer. Option C. Head sorting assistant. Option D. Mail agent.
The correct answer is option D. Mail agent.
Question number 7. It is a stationary office situated at the headquarters of RMS division which, in addition to the ordinary duties of record office, is entrusted with the preparation of salary and contingent bills for the entire division and the accounts connected therewith. Options A. Record office. Option B. Superintendent of RMS office. Option C. Sub record office. Option D. Head record office.
The correct answer is option D. Head record office.
Question number 8. Unit bag office will be options A. Record office. Option B. Superintendent of RMS office. Option C. Mail office. Option D. Post office.
The correct answer is option D. Post office.
Question number 9. Dash is established at the headquarters of the postal circle and deals with unclaimed and refused articles and articles without address or with decipherable or incomplete addresses. Options A. SBCO. Option B. HRO. Option C. PSD. Option D. RLO.
The correct answer is option D. RLO.
Question number 10. District bag office will be option A. Head record office. Option B. Head post office. Option C. Transit mail office. Option D. PSD. The correct answer is option A. Head record office, and it can be sub record office also. Question number 11. Any post office which is situated on the line of through mail communication and receives and sorts the bag intended for offices in advance without opening them is a options A. Transit mail office. Option B. Account office. Option C. Transit office. Option D. Link post office.
The correct answer is option C, transit office.
Question number 12. Dash is the collection of phased and registered articles of the letters mail securely tied with the check slip at the top. Option A, article bundle. Option B, bulk bundle. Option C, label bundle. Option D, registered bundle.
The correct answer is option C, labeled bundle.
Question number 13. First class head office under the control and supervision of senior timescale officer is called as? Option A, chief postmaster. Option B, senior postmaster. Option C, head postmaster. Option D, first class head postmaster.
The answer is option A, chief postmaster.
Question number 14. Circle bag office will be options. Option A, head record office. Option B, head post office. Option C, transit mail office. Option D, PSD.
The correct answer is option D, PSD.
Question number 15. Normally it should exceed dash number of articles to prepare a station bundle. Options A, 7, B, 10, C, 14, D, 50.
The correct answer is option C, 14.
Question number 16. Central bag office will be options A, GPO. Option B, postal directorate. Option C, circle office. Option D, PSD. The correct answer is option B, postal directorate. In particular, D section of postal directorate. Question number 17. A post office or sorting office or section which exchanges mails with officers in foreign countries is known as? Option A, foreign post office. Option B, office of exchange. Option C, general post office. Option D, transit mail office.
The correct answer is option B, office of exchange.
Question number 18. Territorial bundles are prepared when the number of articles is dash and more. Option A, 14. Option B, 20. Option C, 25. Option D, 50.
The correct answer is option C, 25.
Question number 19. An office charged with duty of opening the sorting mail bags received by its and disposing of their contents is termed as? Option A, transit mail office. Option B, mail office. Option C, railway mail service. Option D, sorting office.
The correct answer is option D, sorting office.
Question number 20. Dash transcribed into English and the address written in regional languages on postal articles posted in post or mail office. Option A, transcription center. Option B, language translation center. Option C, returned letter office. Option D, Hindi cell of circle office. The correct answer is option A, transcription center. It is a cell in sorting office. Question number 21. Dash is a sub office which is selected from its position at or near the junction of several mail lines to serve as a sorting office for articles addressed to or received from offices to which the route lies through this office. Option A, transit mail office. Option B, mail office. Option C, sorting sub office. Option D, sorting office.
The correct answer is option C, sorting sub office.
Question number 22. Cash bag will be there inside the dash. Option A, registered bag. Option B, mail bag. Option C, cash bag. Option D, L bag.
The correct answer is option A, registered bag.
Question number 23. Read the statements. A, mail bag is due bag. B, speed post bag is due bag. Option A is correct but B is wrong. Option B, A is wrong but B is correct. Option C, A and B is correct. Option D, both A and B is wrong.
The correct answer is option A. A is correct but B is wrong.
Question number 24. The first class head post office situated at the headquarters of the head of the circle or where there are more than one such head office, the one attached to the headquarters is termed as? Option A, Mukhya Dakghar. Option B, Principal Head Post Office. Option C, Primary Head Post Office. Option D, General Post Office.
The correct answer is option D, General Post Office.
Question number 25. Dash means the service responsible for the carriage of mails by rail, road, river and air, and for the collection and distribution of mails received from post office by mail office and sections. Option A, Mail Motor Service. Option B, Transit Mail Office. Option C, Railway Mail Service. Option D, MNOP and PNOP.
The correct answer is option C, Railway Mail Service.
If you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe it. It is free and all our new video will be available to you.
Thanks for watching YouTube channel Study Room.